Hi and welcome to Windows Phone App Reviews on WPXbox. And today we have got GChat with us and an Android phone. And GChat is basically a Gtalk client, not officially from Google, but it's being developed by somebody else. We'll give the link at the end. And we're going to test it. So let's start. I have already added two accounts to two of my IDs, so that should work. So we'll go to GChat and this is the interface you will see. You need to enter your password and all, so hang on for a while. And I'm back. So I've already signed in with one of my Google account, and we have a couple of IDs over here, and we'll do a test. So you can already see my other accounts is already showing in. So let's do a chat now. Now this is again Mango updated, so you will see a threaded conversations over here. We'll say hi and yes. We do have a hi over here. And I'll say hi again. This should pop up anytime. Okay, it's a bit delayed, but it seems to be coming. This looks like a better position. So what else you can do? So this is the conversation basically going on here, and I'm not sure what is this. Okay. So now you have option also here that this chat is no longer off the record and on the record. So I can just tap on it and it says the conversation is now off the record. The message goes on both sides. And if I say lock, it goes off the record. So that's a very good feature, especially people with who do not want to have their privacy on that. And since this is not an official account, say they might not like to use it. And another good option is to pin it, so I can just send it across to my start menu and I can just tap and start a conversation right here. So that's pretty cool thing over here, and overall the app works. And let me see what other things is there. So delete thread and view contact list and stuff like that, nothing more. So that's pretty much app. Let me check if there is something more. GChat. Okay, we have configuration over here. So yep, we have sort of settings over here. I'll just take this off. The demo is off from here. So we'll see the lock screen reiteration, Reddit style icons, enable toast notification, enable tile notification, and secondary tile notification and all. Is there, like, you know, when you put a tile on top of the start menu, if somebody sends a message, you can actually go and see it. So let me see if it actually works. So let me send hi again from the Android. Okay, I did get message. So there's a push notification is there. What I want to see is if it's on the tile also. If it's going to push on the tile, that will be cool actually. Not yet, maybe it takes time. Not yet. So, not able to see actually if a tile notification comes. So, let me go back and see. The Reddit style icon, lock screen rotation. And, okay, send notification. So, that's pretty much about it. Settings and about. So, that's push notification is available. Rest of the things are. Maybe it's working, probably it takes time, but that's the first review of the Gtalk, the first Google Talk client for Windows Phone, especially the Mango style. So thanks for watching the video. If you did like the video, do give us a like and comment on the video and share it with your friends. Thanks for watching.